Some breaking news from the Cape now. A four-year-old boy has drowned at a pool in East Falmouth. Police tell us bystanders pulled the child from the pool at the Cape Cod Camp Resort at about 1 this afternoon. Those Good Samaritans also performed CPR on the boy until first responders arrived. But the child was still unresponsive when paramedics rushed him to Falmouth Hospital. He was later pronounced dead. Police haven't yet said what led up to that drowning.